John, Joe, and Jordan. These Boston boys are one of the most sensational bands of all time. New Kids on the Block formed in 1984. By the end of 1990, New Kids had sold over 60 million albums, singles, and videos worldwide. Adored by fans, they were at the height of their success in 1990. They were massive. But pressures of stardom took its toll, and the kids took a break. Step by step. Today, the boys are back with a new image, new name, and new album. The question on everyone's lips is, can NKOTB topple Take That? Whatever happens, they have to be prepared to face the music and take it step by step. Step by step.
So, where have they been for so long? Just why did they decide to change their name? And do they think that making a comeback will be easy? You can ask the New Kids NKOTB what you like by calling 081 811 8181. Now they sing. NKOTB, top new song, boys. Come for a sit down, come for a sit down. Have a sit down, over here. Now, what we must stress, first of all, is, sadly, John is here, he is in Television Centre, but he's not feeling too well, is he?
No, I can't.
So, sadly, I had to perform without him, and for the first time performing that single now. So tell me, how did it feel? Because this is the first time you've performed on British TV in a long time.
Well, feels great,
feels
man.
Feels good, yeah, it definitely
you
feels good.
You started at the right place, right?
Yeah, oh, yeah. Thank you for that, Joey. Thank
hey,
you
man.
For that.
You know.
Is it nice to be back in the, and in the swing of things?
Oh, yeah. You know, it feels good, you know, to see, you know, our hard work pay off now that, you know, we finished our album, we're on the road. It's always fun to perform and everything.
Now, without sounding cruel, I was surprised to see so many people outside again for you. Have the number of fans gone down?
I don't know. I mean, we haven't done big concerts yet to see, you know, if that has happened, but everywhere we go, it's just like mayhem.
It's still quite major.
Yeah.
It's a lot of love, man.
What do you think's made people stay loyal? I mean, what do you
love.
Think? Love. Really? They just love you, do you think?
Nah.
I think as long as, you know, we work hard, you know what I mean, and do quality stuff, people will always, you know, be behind us.
So what's been the hardest thing to get used to once again?
What, this time around?
Yeah.
You know, traveling again all over again and being away from home, away from the family and stuff.
But you obviously made it, you know, you obviously wanted to do it again.
Definitely.
Yeah.
You know, we're really into doing this album and coming out. And
yeah. Well, I don't want to preempt any of the questions that you might want to put to NKOTB. So you can call them. They will be in the hot seat. I don't know whether John will be. If he feels better, we'll have him. 081-811-8181. That's the number to call if you want to talk to NKOTB in the hot seat. Let me just ask, are you offended when people call you New Kids on the Block?
No. No,
you can call us whatever you want. Yeah. You know?
Well, I don't quite put it like that.
Well,
yeah.
We just wanted with the new name just to signify that we've grown up, we're not kids anymore.
Yeah.
You know, but that's who we are, New Kids on the Block. Yeah. You know?
See, I would have just gone for New Kids because I think that's quite a cool name. If you just called yourselves
New
Kids.
You can call us New Kids if you want.
Can I?
That's the live and kicking
That's
name
our terminology, right? No one else can call them New Kids apart from live and kicking viewers. I should just look at every single camera in the studio on this occasion. No one else but our viewers. Right, listen, competition time. We've got two NKOTB or New Kids mugs. Yeah, there we are. See, it just flows off the tongue. We have got a New Kids t-shirt which has been signed at the bottom.
Yeah,
can you see that there? There we are. Look, there are the signatures. Also, this is the album here, isn't it? Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Album, CD single,
yes,
and your very video. Own copy of the video. And it says here, clean version. I'd hate to see the dirty version. So what you've got to do is answer this question. And we'll ask
Donnie.
What's
all the same.
What's the question?
What is the question? Do you know the question?
I know the question. I thought you knew as well.
No, what is it?
Let me see. You got it written down?
It's there, that bit there, in the blue.
Oh.
Which state does
which state do we come from?
Exactly. Which state do the New Kids come from? That's the question.
You
it's
have
a
to
right.
Spell it too.
Which colony?
No, don't make it too complicated. It's a writing question.
Which one?
The address is Live and Kicking, P.O. Box 8181. Now, boys, you have to say the words 6LA when I say so. P.O. Box 8181, London, W12.
6LA.
Excellent. 6LA. Excellent. Thank you very much indeed. Right now, it's time for a bit of ganja, I think.
Ganja.
And Peter and Shane, they've been away for
ganja.
A couple of weeks, but now they're back more gungy than ever. This is Run the Risk. I was told to give you a clue, so here it comes, okay? It's a show which is completely spontaneous, nothing on it is ever rehearsed, and the students never know that there are cameras in their rooms, okay? There we are, because, Nick, just come over here, look, because you couldn't miss one of these if it was in your living room, could you really? You'd never know, it's a fly-on-the-wall documentary, you'd never miss that if it was on your living room, okay? So, what you need to do is write to us at this address, Live and Kicking, P.O. Box 8181, London, W12...
6LA.
You've got the gist of it, yeah. Let me introduce you to Rat, by the way, Jordan. Rat, say hello to Jordan.
All right, Jordan, how are you?
Hey, doing all right.
Hey, he's come to look at our awful album because Jordan is a keen photographer. So I thought, I'll introduce you and let you have a look at our awful album while we do this, okay? So there we are. You have a look through there. See if there's any that take your fancy. Thank you very much for all the pictures you've been sending in. Keep them coming. Don't forget, we will have a top 10 before the end of the series.
This one's great.
You like that one?
I like the shoe.
The flip-flop.
Yeah.
That was from about 2 weeks. Hang on, let me get that for you. That was from about 2 weeks ago.
It's good angling.
The flip-flop. You
Very
like that?
Good.
Do you take pictures that good?
Yes.
Beautiful.
Well, I'm getting there. You know, it's not quite that
one
good.
One day you could achieve photos like that, Jordan.
The colouring and everything is just marvellous.
Well, let me just go through these. Here's the first one. Helen Stokes, who lives in Bedfordshire. Thank you very much for your picture. Yawn, yawn. It's a picture of some floorboards. Yeah, nice floorboards, yes. Nice floorboards.
Nice floorboards, but not a very good photograph, really. Very boring indeed.
Okay, could you put that in the book for me, please, Jordan?
All right.
Thank you very much. Keeping on a floor theme, look at this one. Andy's awful album. My mum took this picture. Sorry, it was taken at my 21st birthday party. Emma Wolf, thank you for taking part in Live and Kicking with your picture of some very fetching carpets. Good Woo! Choice. Good. That one needs to go in. Okay. Thank you very much. Aida Gudaram, who lives in Devon. This is a picture that my mum took of me. The sad fact of the matter is just as my mum was about to take it, she fell over. So, sadly, the picture came out like that. So, what can I say? Thank you very
well,
much.
Well, if you come and be one of our crew, they're always falling over.
You'll have that camera supervisor, Mr. Ditchfield, after you, rats.
Oh, yeah. Is he in?
Is he in? Is he in? Is he in? He's on camera one. He's doing the close-ups of the pictures. Hang on, let me get this off. Here we are. Have a look at this. I took this picture at the Hawk Conservatory in Andover. It was meant to be a picture of a hawk, but as you can see, no hawk. There's someone's head. Look for the hawk. No sign. No. Sarah Campbell Best, who lives in Southampton. Thank you very much for that. It's good, isn't it? I can see you're impressed.
Oh, yeah.
I can see you're impressed by all these.
Very artistic.
They are. Very much so. See, Jordan Knight says so. I thought you'd like this picture for your awful album. My mum took it of a full moon. Lisa Ashton.
That could be anything.
You're right, it could be anything. What do you think, Jordan?
Morris Minor with one light not working.
There we go, Jordan. Want to stick that in the book for me? Thank you very much. I'll tell you what, you know when you have your film developed, because you've got some photos, will you send us one of your photos?
Sure.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And we'll have a look through and see.
I'll send the worst ones.
Yeah, send the worst ones
Definitely.
To us. Yeah, we'll hopefully show those before the end of the series. If you want to send us your boring pictures, rats, do the address for me, please.
Yeah, the address to send them to is Live and Kicking, P.O. Box 8181, London, W12 6LA.
Okie dokie. Todd and Cindy next.